What's up, everyone? This is YouTube Kent. I am back with another unexpected software series video. This is episode 5. Have you ever seen this error while trying to connect to your Tesla app and your car never wakes up? I attempted to delete the app and reinstall the app, and after I logged in, I received this error, which freaked me out. You can still drive your car. Your Bluetooth will still work, so you don't have to worry about that. Don't panic. Easy solution to this problem. You don't have to do like me and delete the app, nor sign out and sign back in. All you have to do is a hard reboot of your Tesla computer. If you need in detail, you can check out the video in the card above with me, but all you have to do is hold down both scroll wheels and brake at the same time for about 10 seconds and reboot the computer. Once that is all done, all you have to do is go back to your Tesla app and tap the reconnect at the bottom right, and there you go. Thank you so much for watching. Punch that like button and consider subscribing to my channel if you see fit. This is YouTube Ken. I'll see you in the next video.